staring in the face of all the dangers a TLC match presents, we now see Cena, Shinsuke Nakamura, AJ Styles, and Batista.
All the ingredients for mayhem are present. Tables, ladders, and chairs.
Certainly not a match for the faint of heart.
Good defense.
First one missed, second one didn't. Effective.
A blow to the back of the neck. He's returning fire, paying it right back with a reversal. Clothesline.
Good lord.
So effective. In a TLC match, there's really no way to avoid getting a taste of either a T, L, or C. So in my humble opinion, the best thing you can do is make sure you get the opposition back for every shot they get you with.
It's all about mutually assured destruction in a match like this.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Back elbow. Come on, AJ caught him. Heads out of the ring, what's next? And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Sights set on the top rope.
Cena stays off the attack.
On the top. Diving double axe handle. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Roundhouse on the mark.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT.
End of the road.
Oh, Cena with a face buster. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Waist lock, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
From the top. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Now, trampling the opposition.
And back in the ring we go.
Double knee backbreaker.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He switches it back around. He's back into the ring.
Climb! Go for it! Climb!
Heading up the ladder.
Oh, God!
It's a long way down from there, fellas.
Look out! Is going to get hurt. You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
He's latching on to it.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Powerbomb planted.
Overhand right lands.
Batista able to counter. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it. He's heading for higher ground.
Big four.
Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
Looks like this one's not over yet, guys.
Brutal forearm.
Going right at him up there.
You got to.
Scaling the ladder now. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shot.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole?
With that reversal.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
No.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Time he wants, and that cuts Cena right off.
Counter after counter.
Waist lock, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
This is where strong style gets tested. And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He climbs into the ring. Hits him with the counter. Roundhouse kick! That was nasty. Caught with the lariat. Batista finds the advantage. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Batista sidesteps it.
Running leg drop. Face buster. Catches the leg.
What power. Thunderous powerbomb.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy. The resolve.
Styles grapevine in the leg. Rolls through.
Backhander finds its target.
Punch right in the head.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop! There's the takedown. Great reversal. Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed.
Ow.
Strikes.
Eesh.
Oof.
Ah. Oh.
Boom.
The exclamation point.
He's taking this to the floor now. Getting back into the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He'll head to the ring. Oh, it's not gonna be good.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
To the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
And AJ Styles taking even more damage there.
Yeah, AJ running into some turbulence late in this match. Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, foot just stomping down.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Followed by the knee drop.
And a fractured orbital. Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Nakamura has such a devastating arsenal.
Nakamura cannot be stopped, gentlemen.
Batista turns it around.
Time now for Batista to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Batista got all of him.
Sent crashing to the floor.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Gets inside the ring. And he goes into the ring.
Oh, what a forearm.
Fighting back with a counter.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
He's got him up there. Here it comes, man.
Now to the adjustment. Batista looks knocked out.
Side slam.
Nice.
He may be in a bad way here.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Down into the brainbuster.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Power slam! Re-entering the ring now.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Oh! Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Cena dodges out of that.
Taken down with a body slam.
Big boot. Vicious.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, just whipped into the table.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
This crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Good God! Good God!
Comes back into the ring. Hits back against Nakamura.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, propelled into the table.
Taking this to the floor. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh! Took him out at the knee. Nail it by Nakamura. Look out.
Oh, axe kick.
And Nakamura still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Nakamura clearly looking at the full picture, seeing the writing on the wall in this match.
Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
The animal looking for it. Here it comes.
A Batista bomb.
Crucial moment for Styles.
He'll take things into the ring.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Powerbomb!
Batista able to counter.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw.
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned.
Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Face buster plants him.
Quick return to the ring. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Cena telegraphed that.
Big boom.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Ducks under.
Double knee backbreaker.
Oh, that's a hard kick. He's got the answer for that one.
Taken down to the canvas.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move.
I don't know how he's gonna pull this off. There's absolutely no way. Oh my God!
I can't believe what I'm seeing. Double AA! Is that gonna decide it for Cena?
Setting up. Might just have what it takes to keep Nakamura down.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out. Into the axe kick.
That's just hard to watch.
Able to prevent Styles' attack.
Oh, Nakamura. And crashing down. Landslide. Boom. Samoan driver.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
holding the shoulder hostage now.
Oh, what are they doing here?
Heading back to the ring.
Reversal from Batista.
Full speed with the ladder.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Ducks under.
Pele kick. Nicely done.
Able to reverse that one.
He went right into that turnbuckle,
crashing down hard.
Where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Cena.
No way.
Second rope.
Gets him with the counter.
Looking for it. Here it comes.
Batista bomb.
This one has to be over.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
And he has answers for Batista.
Strong takedown.
Kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming.
Good night.
Kinshasa.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Ooh, well measured.
There goes Cena into a rough landing.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Batista finds the advantage.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Cena dodges out of that.
Oh, the first one doesn't get to the second, Will.
And here's John Cena, has it where he wants him.
Here we go.
Attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away?
He gets back into the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Back into the ring.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch. Answering back. Clothesline. He's going for it all. And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way.
Can he unhook it?
Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
Climb it up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
With hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let go.
He's heading for higher ground.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
The animal is getting ready to feed.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Ooh, kick to the face.
And returning to the ring.
Shinsuke has him up.
Landslide!
Climb, go for it, climb!
Oh, man!
Effective.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Powerbomb.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too!
Any hit?
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash!
Can that get it done against Nakamura?
Body kick by AJ Styles.
He climbs into the ring. Great response to AJ there. Into the ring again.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a...
Oh! Holy hell.
That's it, that's it.
Leap it
from way up.
Misses.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
Oh! Oh my gosh, what impact! You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
Get set on a prize now.
Perhaps some wistful thinking going on there, Michael.
Oh my God!
He is fixing to take it all here.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Climbing the ladder now.
That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
Oh, no doubt about it.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Oh, man.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Setting it in place here.
Nice hip toss.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Shinsuke has him up.
Landslide. Kinshasa.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
He's heading back to the ring.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Making the climb here, maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
He's got it in his grasp.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
No, don't you dare.
Oh, this can't happen. This is it.
Oh, my God.
Suplex. Top of the ladder.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Working to unhook here.
Victory is within reach.
Grabs it. And the ladder match is over.